Bo-chan, just want to say I'm so happy I'm marrying you, and I love you so much, and we're going to have a great wedding, and we'll have a lovely life together.
Dan, I'm the boss, okay? Just make sure you know that, and I can't wait to marry you today.
You have made the bond of marriage a holy mystery, a symbol of Christ's love for his church. Hear our prayers for Po-chan and Daniel. With faith in you and in each other, who pledge their love today. May their lives always bear witness to the reality of that love. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, forever and ever.
So Ruth said, "Do not press me to leave you or to turn back from following you. Where you go, I will go. Where you lodge, I will lodge. Your people shall be my people, and your God my God. Where you die, I will die, and there will I be buried. May the Lord do thus and so to me, and more as well, if even death parts me from you." The word of the Lord.
Love is always patient and kind. It is never jealous. Love is never boastful or conceited. It is never rude or selfish. It does not take offense and is not resentful. Love takes no pleasure in other people's sins, but delights in the truth, and is always ready to excuse, to trust, to hope, and to endure whatever comes. The Lord does not come to an end. The word of the Lord.
We take each other as husband and wife, and promise to love each other truly, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, all the days of our lives.
Almighty God, bless these rings, symbols of faithfulness and unbroken love. May Po-chan and Daniel always be true to each other. May they be one in heart and mind. May they be united in love forever through Christ our Lord.
Po-chan, wear this ring as a sign of our love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
When you meet difficulties, always step back and look at the bigger picture, you know, and ask yourself, is that important? Is that relevant? The bottom line is, you both must cherish and care for each other. Last but not least, I wish to thank Andy and Margaret for raising Daniel. He's an amazing and awesome guy, and I'm proud to have him as my son-in-law. I wish them a good life, a happy life, and a long life, but most important of all, a productive life with many children to come. And with that, I thank you all, and please enjoy the rest of the evening.
Before we were married, I felt incomplete, and now I... just did so good there. And now, with you by my side, I feel whole and truly fulfilled. And Po-chan, you keep me grounded and honest. If it wasn't for you, I would go through life thinking I have no faults at all. I I have such admiration for you, and you make my life filling and exciting. And every day with you is another successful day. We are a team, and you compliment me in every way. You are my wife, and I promise to always be there for you and your family. It's from me as a glass to my wife, my beautiful bride, and I look forward to embarking on many new adventures with you. So, to Ko Chan and me.
Daniel, we have spent so much time together. Through everything good and bad, we have always had each other's back. On your WhatsApp status, you have a quote, "Live a life with purpose." And to see you as the man you've come today, you have achieved that. Ko Chan, I am so grateful for having you as my sister-in-law. You always make me feel so welcomed at your home. You fit in so well with our family, and you make my brother the happiest I've seen him.
I'm glad to see how Ko Chan and Dan's relationship has blossomed. She's also got the approval from Dan's dog, Lucky. I've never seen Ko Chan so happy, and that makes me really delighted for her. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you both. So I'm gonna let everyone get back to the rest of the evening, and if everyone can raise their glass for Ko Chan and Dan,